Good morning, fellow racers. Some of you guys might be saying, "True racer, what you doing this morning?" Today we are doing a 6-hour endurance race with a bunch of other buddies of mine at Adams Motorsports Park with the Tri-C Karters. Very excited. This will be my first endurance race. These guys run them a couple times. They needed another driver, so they called me up. And I said, yes. Yes, I want to do that with you guys. So, should be fun. I really like Adams Motorsports Park. It's dry now. We are expecting rain throughout the race. So, this should be really fun. I'm actually really excited. We have many awesome things planned. But, I don't know how it's going to go. This should be my first time, one, driving a tag kart. First time driving, or it's not a tag kart, but it's a non-shifter kart with, I think, a LO206 motor on it. First time doing an endurance race, first time, I don't know, we'll be doing like driver changes and pit stops and stuff. So I'm excited about it. Sit back, enjoy the show. I have no idea how this is going to go, but it should be fun. Let's do this.
Here we are with our first problem. We're still short 4 pounds with this much weight.
4 pounds.
Okay.
Find out.
Because of that skinny guy. He weighs about 100 pounds, soaking wet.
So it's 3 pounds.
We'll figure it out. Just finished up first practice session. All right. It was pretty awesome. It's still a little damp out there, so the tires are still warming up. This is our makeshift team. Me,
Hero,
Carl, Carody always takes me out. This is our head mechanic,
Ken,
and
Ganji,
and then Dakota's out there keeping the tires warm for us all. He should be coming in. We're gonna practice our first pit stop, which we're gonna refuel and probably just look over the cart real quick. Yeah. So, I don't know. It should be fun. I'll be surprised if the cart makes it through practice, and then if so, we'll go from there. 5 minutes. Race starting. Quick clean job of the cart for the ladies. That cart's got to look good for the ladies.
What's the mechanic? Hurry up, please.
And our lead mechanic's doing his job. I am driver number 5, I think. Hopefully we'll last that long. We should. No issues. Are you ready? There's Dakota. He was out on the track. He's our star driver.
Kansan, move.
All right, it's go time. The grids are just based on when you register. No qualifying. Just qualifying. So we're qualifying 10th on the grid here. Just got one more bolt left to put on before the race starts in 1 minute here. Yeah, we don't have a Micron either. Also, there's two classes out here. We're technically in the slower class, but we got some pretty good drivers with us. So we could win overall if the cart handles it. I think we got a chance. As long as the cart makes it, we'll make it. And no mistakes. As long as Dakota doesn't wreck everybody out, we'll be okay. My one thing is, I don't like driving after Dakota. He's a maniac out there.
Yeah, he's
and
maniac.
He's gonna give me probably some shit cart to drive for my stints.
Yes.
But I hope not. I got faith. Off to a good start. Two laps in, we're up to 4th. Started 9th.
Wow.
Wow.
All right.
Making our pit board. So we know when to come in. We don't have a Micron. We're kind of guessing it. And we don't want to run out of fuel out there.
Thank you. Thank you. Get in there, Crowdy.
Michael.
Yeah.
We got our fastest driver in there now, Dakota. And I'm getting in the car after him, so hopefully he'll gain some time back. The leader just came in because he popped a chain out there, the number 13 kart. So that's good news for us. I'm not exactly sure what position we're in at this moment, but it's still really early in the race. We just got to keep it clean. And hopefully nothing crazy comes up. And hopefully I'll get through my stint pretty good here. Looking forward to it. Let's see how fast Dakota is. Currently running third. I'm about to get in after Dakota. Had a good run, passed a couple people. Hopefully I can keep it going.
Fun enough.
I'm rolling it.
Through all the pits.
Oh,
you
I
gotta
can't?
Come into yours. No. Nope.
Okay. That's fine.
So when you guys come in, right after that cone, you turn in here.
Okay.
Next time, 45 seconds off. Is it
warning? Okay.
I did.
Name?
Matt.
Okay.
Woo! My stint's done. We're up to second. It was a little sketchy. The number eight guy is a leader. He lapped us. We're out of gearing for to keep up with him. He's not fast. It's just, we don't have the gear to keep up with them. But we're in second. I almost ruined the race for everybody in the hairpin down there, but we survived.
Nobody touched you?
No, the guy hit me.
Oh, you're the action contact.
Yeah.
Oh, give the bird. Huh? You didn't give the bird.
No, well, oh. No, no, I spun. I just spun because I got on the brakes too hard. And I spun like this, and then one guy came inside, swiped me, trying to go around.
What number? I give him the book.
I don't know. I don't know. But it was good.
All right, so we got all of us have our first stint in. We're all starting our second stints. So far, so good. We're right second, third right now, just depending on who pits first or whatever. The first place guys got a couple laps on everybody. They're running pretty long stints. We short stinted our first guy to beat some of the traffic. So hopefully that doesn't bite us in the ass in the end. But now we feel like we're pretty good. Between second and third, we got later in the day, we still got about 3.5 hours of running. Then maybe we'll try and calculate what's going to be our best finishing strategy. But right now it's too early. Car's running strong. But yeah, about to get some grub out of my car and head back down there.
What's the issue? How do we fix it? What do we do to fix it?
Put the new clutch on it.
Yeah. I got a good spot here.
Okay, who's got the gun?
Don't hit his hand, okay?
Watch your hand. Are you sure we can hit the gun?
Are you sure it's not going inside?
It's going in.
Oh yeah,
it's going in. It's just that the engine's hot, the clutch is cold.
And we should have put some WD-40 down there.
That's
right.
Too late.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Let me see. That's right down here.
Not on the clutch.
No.
Not down there.
Okay.
Perfect. That nut will drive it the rest of the way. Now keep going. It wasn't all the way tight. Keep going. Okay.
Can you see the chain on the other side? I cannot see it.
Is that the same gear?
Yeah, same gear.
Can you see the chain on the other side?
Could be chain on the other side.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, it's on. Check
the tension. Tell me.
Yeah.
Where? Yeah. No. Good. Somebody put the spring on the back?
No.
Okay.
All right.
Looks like Dakota got caught up in some incidents and he got blamed for it, so we had to do a drive-through. I'm about to jump in the cart. We're still in third, even though we did our clutch job. He's coming in now. I'm jumping in and hopefully I can put a good clean stint in here and set us up good.
I'm up?
Yeah.
No, Matt is.
Oh, Matt.
I'm in.
Oh.
Hey, 30 lap stints.
Just got out, did my last stint. We're pushing it on fuel. We have, we gotta do one more oil change for the race. There's about an hour and 10 minutes left. And, there's an hour and 10 minutes left. We're gonna do two more stints. We're gonna try and push two stints of 35 laps. That should make us to the end, otherwise we'll have to pit again. And we'll lose a little lap with the pit. So, we're gonna try and push it. This is for third.
We have the closer driving, so we're in good hands.
Yeah. Only because you
totally hope.
But either way, hopefully the oil change will go smooth and we'll get lucky and somebody else will have some issues.
Okay. I'd be good.
Okay.
We have the spray to clean up.
Watch out.
Good job. Alright, that's good. You did 37. Okay.
Whew. I was checking. I think I had most of an inch left.
Double save the last hour or big time.
Just entered the last hour of racing. Still in third, but we have another team that's about three or four laps behind us. We just finished our last major pit stop with an oil change. And we're trying to push our stints. Because normally we were running 25 to 30 lap stints all through the race so far, but we don't want to lose a lap time. Because when you come into the pits, you lose two laps. One lap because you pit through the timing. It's a little ridiculous. It probably shouldn't be that way. But you lose two laps if you pit. So we're trying to stretch our last two drivers 35 laps so they only have to pit once. Once more. Because if we otherwise, we lose two laps. It should be very close on fuel. Laps are 55 seconds, 1 hour left. If you run them 35 laps, it's gonna be close. So and we don't want to pit an extra time because then we might lose our third place to the other guys who are a couple laps behind us. So that's our current situation. Race is over five. He gave us a signal that he's really low on fuel. So I don't know. We're gonna see if he can make it. He's gonna have to make a judgment call. We're ready in the pits if he's got to come in. Da-da-da. Ready in the pits. Dakota, next driver up.
Last time by.
Woo! That was it. We made it on fuel. So that was my first ever endurance race, and I did have a blast. Definitely a big thanks to the organizers, the Tri-C Karting Association or whatever they call themselves, for putting on the event, and my fellow teammates for inviting me out and let me use and abuse their kart with them. Definitely had a great time. I wish they did more of these events. I asked them, I was like, you guys got more of these the rest of the year? They're like, no, this is the only one we do. And I was like, why don't you do more? They're like, well, tell your friends and maybe we'll start doing more. So this is me inadvertently telling my friends about the event. So maybe we can get some more of them going, and we can do many more of them. Unfortunately, we ended up finishing fourth. We thought we were going to get third, but somebody had an issue with one of their timing system, and through the timing system, it didn't show 63 laps or something. So once you re-added those laps, they ended up beating us by about five laps or so. But luckily, we did hold off the people that were behind us by a couple of laps by making those longer pit stops. But nevertheless, it definitely had a blast. That little, the little mechanical incident we had there with the clutch, that definitely took us out of contention for at least a top two. But it's racing. It happens to everybody. It is what it is. Glad we were able to finish. I mean, once they brought it in with that mechanical, I thought we were done for the day. But we were able to get it fixed in about 15 minutes or so and get back out there. The only other issue, really, we messed up the gearing a little bit. And then just some driving errors out of some of us, because literally it was our three of us, I think it was our first time in a kart like that. So definitely, we made some of our own errors. I had some mechanical errors, so definitely stoked to be able to finish fourth. Nevertheless, overall, had a great time. Looking forward to doing another one like this. I don't know, we'll see. Definitely going to keep my eye out for him. Definitely was a blast. Anyway, guys, definitely thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, definitely hit the like button. And if you want more cool videos like this, then you got to subscribe. But that's the only way you're going to be able to get them. Anyway, guys, I'm about to roll into the house. Got to make sure the wife is good. Anyway, guys, till next time, stay true. Race on.